did it for you. I did it for you. Yeah, I did it for you. That's why I did it, y'all. For all the listeners, did it for you. Whoever been hearing this. Yeah, that's why I do what I do. I do it for you. I do it for you. I do it for you. Single mother, low income, riding the bus. Big mama making a fuss, saying to God she trusts. My uncle's 20, I'm 10, taking gulps of gin. He don't realize that we all engulfed in sin. Gang bang is on the corner, got me wanna be down. Take a bullet for some city owned government ground. By 25, everybody locked it dead. Too busy playing around, never looking ahead. Every funeral, cats get upset and they cry. Turn their heads to the sky, trying to ask God why. But they never looked up till then. Every other day, concerned with the world and consumed in sin. Not Christ, just heaven they want. They think clean means not trying to sling things out of the trunk. Nobody ever told them heaven was spotless, and we all dirty. That's why we need a holy God to watch.
I did it for you.
I opened up and shared my life so that you can see we all need Christ.
I did it for you.
If you can understand my pain, maybe you can see we all need change.
I did it for you.
Gave you my life, my pain, my hurt. Man, I hope this worked.
I did it for you.
And since Christ died for sin, I'll never be the same again. I did it for
young
you.
Young dude, I remember coming home after school, changing channels from the videos back to cartoons. Up late, talking on the phone under my bed. So mama couldn't hear some of the things I said. And it wasn't all bad, but it wasn't all good. Even though mama was doing the best she could, I was a latchkey, home alone for hours, entertaining my sin and my soul devoured. Picked up by the cops at the age of 12. And not because my mama didn't raise me well. I was a drug baby, big mama drugged me to church. Hated every minute of it, but she prayed it would work. I ain't never met my daddy, so I feel all empty. Like, why he never calling, why don't he come get me? And mama under legalistic teaching and lies. So she beat me and she tell me it's to keep me alive. A typical youth, I mean atypical youth. 16, agnostic and looking for truth. I live for myself, no one ever told me to plan. God had to bring redemption to a fallible man. Good news really wasn't good news to me, cause I never knew the condemnation due to me. And I wish somebody would've told me then what it meant to know Christ to be born again.
I did it for you.
I opened up and shared my life so that you can see we all need Christ.
I did it for you.
If you can understand my pain, maybe you can see we all need change.
I did it for you.
Gave you my life, my pain, my hurt. Man, I hope this worked.
I did it for you.
And since Christ died for sin, I'll never be the same again. I did it
they
for
say
you.
Mac got saved and X is a Christian. Well, I don't really know him, but I pray they both listening. It's hard trying to grow up in a sinful land, and you don't have an example of a godly man. Well, hold on. Just keep your eyes on Christ when we enter in the world, man, our lives aren't right. They say heaven's got a ghetto, but that ain't true. And if God has a standard, then that ain't you, and that ain't me. That's what I learned late one night when a man named James White changed my life. He told me that Christ paid a price for sin. Every lie I ever told, Christ died for them. See, I never knew that I offended God. I just knew I really wasn't trying to live for God. And my sins all cost me, yeah, pretty costly. I couldn't blame the hood for the death sin bought me. All that I could do was blame myself and realize there was no way I could change myself. So I trusted Christ with my lustful life, and he saved me, that's why I'm trying to touch the mic. Yeah, so if you ask who I'm spitting this to, that's right, y'all, I did it for you. I did it for you. And if you ask who I've written this to, that's right, y'all, I did it for you.
I did it for you.
I opened up and shared my life so that you can see we all need Christ.
I did it for you.
If you can understand my pain, maybe you can see we all need change.
I did it for you.
Gave you my life, my pain, my hurt. Man, I hope this worked.
I did it for you.
Cause since Christ died for sin, I'll never be the same again. I did it for you.
I did it for you.
I did it for you.